I'm outside here with the guys from Suicide Science.
Yeah.
How are you guys doing?
I say.
Now, you guys on the last tour, you guys were playing the new song Bomb Creation.
It's actually just called Creation.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we recorded good. It, put it up Bomb Creation. I've never even in my life been like, this song's called Bomb Creation. So we were just adding titles.
It's because he says the song is about your creations, and it can be construed as, oh, the song is Bomb Creation.
So, and tonight you guys played Wake Up.
Yeah.
How much of the new album Kind of Big was written before you guys completed the last turn cycle?
Actually, there was a lot of it. We should have split up in the band. Yeah, because we were just on tour. We had like 2 weeks off here, a week off there, and like a month off there. And seriously, in those times, like, there was like 3 songs written in like a week period. We were super stoked about it. All 3 were sick. And we had an entire Slipknot tour and just listen to those 3 songs and be like, what if we make that better? Make that better out. And then the next time we're out, those songs together and wrote more. But every time it's more and more, you're getting ready to go on tour for another month. Just listen to it.
We're also usually touring with people we know, and we show people our stuff before it's out. We get opinions and whatnot. Just take it to heart. I mean, because we show the trust for the group of people that, like, we know our fans of the band and we know what they want to hear in the next Suicide Songs record. So, yeah, I mean, we're all just in between. Literally, the whole record is written on the last tour. So, we're done with. Time like November-ish, we were home for a little bit, and then we wrote a couple more songs. We had about 6 songs at the beginning, at the end of Australia when we got home for Christmas, and then from January 1st to February 5th, we wrote the rest, like, polished everything up, and then once again went to the studio in February and just fucking
rewrote 90% of
the entire record. Yeah. I mean, but that's what was cool. We had never done that.
Cool. It was awesome. Came out way better. Like, I'm gonna give another cool ass example. Like, your first time making a cake, right? I've never made a fucking cake before, but the directions are on the box. And you make that cake, and you're like, you know what? This cake's fucking good, but I could have done this better and this better and this better.
Yeah.
Next time you make that fucking cake, you're gonna fuck it up. You know what I'm saying? You're really gonna be like, yeah, I can make that cake nachos. Way better.
Huh?
Bang.
Get those nachos.
This record's like a cake. This is our second cake.
It's got layers to it.
It's got layers. Cake, man.
Delicious. There's
guacamole, cheese, onions, tomatoes, black beans, chili.
Well, different color chips.
Yeah, red. I don't.
Delicious.